Good day, welcome. Today we look at calculus, where we look at differentiation using the power rule. What is the power rule? Power rule is when we multiply the exponent of x with the coefficient of x and then subtract 1 from the exponent. In today's example, we will be differentiating a letter other than x. It says here, differentiate with respect to t. So firstly, we will write these fractions as 7t to the power of minus 5, 3 pi times t to the power of minus 1 plus 2 pi. Now that I have written the expression in exponential form, I may continue to differentiate. In this case, it's not x that I'm differentiating, but I'm differentiating t. So, 5, negative 5 multiplied by positive 7, and then I've got to subtract 1 from the exponent. I've got negative 1 multiplied by negative 3, and I must subtract 1 from the exponent. There is no t or x, so in this case and this regard, I will change my x to a t to the power of 0 and I will subtract 1. What happens then is that I will multiply, and here 2 times 0 will render 0. So this will fall away. You cannot differentiate a whole number. Differentiation of a whole number will always be 0. So negative 5 times 7 is negative 35, minus 5 minus 1 is minus 6, minus 3 multiplied with minus 1 is positive 3, then I have minus 1 will give me minus 2. Now I must remember to write my exponents as positive exponents, which means I will have to throw them underneath the line. So this becomes 1 over t to the power of 6. So this will be negative 35 over t to the power of 6. This one will be 3 pi over t to the power of 2. Now that it is written in positive exponents, now I can conclude my sum. This is the final answer. I want to say and stress the following, however. If for some reason you are given the following information, differentiate x, and you have a t at the back, do not make the common mistake of taking the exponent and multiplying it with a coefficient. It's only x with respect to x that we need to differentiate. So 3 multiplied by 2 will give me 6, and I subtract 1 from my exponent, which will be 2. 2 multiplied with negative 3 will give me negative 6t. And x to the power of 2 minus 1 becomes 1. Differentiation of a whole number will always be 0. So my answer, 6x squared minus 6tx. Be very careful when there is other letters also given. It's sometimes a nasty trap, but we need to be alert to that. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, tell your friends. If you love it, tell everyone. I will see you in the next one.